Biologics' AI Moonshot program, known as BioAIM, is an integral part of the Sanofi research and development team's pursuit of innovation. BioAIM uses cutting-edge technology to increase the speed at which we can discover innovative new drugs. We're changing the way we research, moving from multiple rounds of lab-based experiments toward virtual screening and generative modeling to find the most promising drug candidates. We are developing breakthrough AI, such as deep learning and large language models, to understand and design better biologics, with a focus on antibodies and nanobodies. We can think about it like this. Imagine you're part of a team sending a spacecraft to the moon. This mission requires careful planning, research, and collaboration among expert scientists and engineers at Mission Control to get the spacecraft there safely and accurately. There are infinite paths to take, so your team will benefit by optimizing your journey using AI to minimize for risks and maximize for the probability of success. Along the way, Mission Control also gathers data from the spacecraft to ensure it's on the right flight path and makes adjustments as needed. At Sanofi, BioAIM takes on the role of the flight control hub, with leaders and scientists across biologics and digital collaborating to drive a transformative end-to-end discovery mission by advancing the science of antibodies and nanobody molecule design to help researchers sift through vast amounts of data and identify promising leads for new drug candidates. BioAIM is transforming the discovery process for biologics. With BioAIM, we are spearheading first-in-class, best-in-class drug discovery in fields that span everything from cancer to rare diseases. One more way we're taking on the never been done before. Connect to the power of data and AI.